a new standard for the POCT analyzer, Humasis HUBI QUAN-PRO. Cardiac 3-in-1 B testing tutorial. First, specimen collection and handling. Venipuncture and collect the blood specimen in a EDTA-coated vacuum tube. For a whole blood test, immediate use is recommended, but if not, test the whole blood specimen within an hour after sampling. For a plasma preparation, use the supernatant from EDTA tube centrifuged at 3000 RPM for 10 minutes. Immediate use is recommended. If the plasma is not analyzed immediately, it should be stored at minus 20 degrees Celsius or lower. Second, test procedure. Open the sealed pouch and take out the test device. Choose Run Test from the main menu and press the Enter button. Insert the kit inside when the tray opens. Obtain the specimen using a suitable micropipette and drop 200 microliters of the specimen into the sample well. Press Test button and wait for 15 minutes. When the test is complete, the analyzer will display the results on the screen and print the results. Make sure to dispose the kit already used. Warnings and precautions. Do not use the test device beyond the expiration date and must follow the guided instruction for testing. Technical or procedural errors may interfere with the test and cause false results. As with all diagnostic tests, a definitive clinical diagnosis should not be based on the result of a single test, but should only be made by the physician after all clinical and laboratory findings have been evaluated. A new standard for the POCT analyzer. Humasis HUBI QUAN-PRO.